That was You and Me by Lifehouse. I messed up in the end there a little bit, but I hope you guys liked it.